just the music, because we dance to a lot of the same music now that we did then and before then, but the manipulation of music. So everything is sped up now. Yeah. Everything has to be really, really hyper fast, because that creates a sort of almost hyperventilation of the dancers, and then that supposedly makes the dancers hype, and then that gets the crowd hype, and then that makes everything hype, and then people want to watch more of that and spend more on that, right? And then it just becomes this positive feedback loop, and everything builds and builds and builds and builds to a crescendo. And everybody makes money, right? That's the way it's supposed to work, I guess. Sure. But it becomes so mechanical because of that, and inorganic, right? Whereas it was really organic and really natural and really relaxed when we were doing the thing. We could get high, we could go fast, but we could relax too, and we could groove and enjoy the music we were dancing to. The music was really colorful and full of variants and full of character. Really nice character in terms of the MCs that were making the music that we were dancing to. And that's kind of been lost, as I feel that a lot of hip-hop music, at least what I've been exposed to, because I've not heard everything by any means, But the hip-hop music that I had been exposed to beyond that era became a lot more flat and monotonous. And I missed the variations in pitch and the stories that were told and the fun that the MCs were having when they made their music. And all of these things were reflected in the way that we dressed and the way that we danced.